chance for some extra credit, shall we? We're going to call this, the game show host problem, right?
Ben, suppose you're on a game show, and you are given a chance to choose from three different doors, right? Now, behind one of the doors is a new car. Behind the other two, goats. Which door would you choose, Ben?
Door number one.
Door number one. Ben chooses door number one.
Right now, the game show host, who, by the way, knows what's behind all the other doors, decides to open another door. Let's say he chooses door number three, behind which sits a goat.
Now,
Ben, game show host comes up to you and says, Ben, do you want to stay with door number one or go with door number two?
Now,
is it in your interest to switch your choice?
Yeah. Wait. Remember, the host knows where the car is.
So, how do you know he's not playing a trick on you, trying to use reverse psychology to get you to pick a goat?
I wouldn't really care. I mean, my pass is based on statistics, based on variable change.
Variable change, right? You just asked you a simple question.
Yeah, but you changed everything.
I like this.
Well, when I was originally asked to choose a door, I had a 33.3% chance of choosing right. But after he opens one of the doors and then re-offers me the choice, it's now 66.7% if I choose to switch. So, yeah, I'll take door number two. And thank you for the extra 33.3%.